Well, I was just here fishing and I just pulled up on the spot. I saw that my camera was, battery was dead. I sat here to change the battery. And I looked down. Don't look like I'm gonna get my limit today. Because I sat right here and pulled my foot up. And I looked down and my felt soles come off of my bottom of my boot. And the same thing happened to me yesterday. Two brand new pairs of boots. Although I did admittedly I had them for, let's see, I had these here for maybe 4 years and I never did, and I haven't worn them yet. And then the other pair, I hadn't had as long. I maybe only had them for 2 years, but they were probably older boots. They were brand new though. And I bought them from somebody. That's a bummer, man. And then after that happened, I was just thinking about how slick those rocks were that I just came across. And I look on my other one and the other one's gone. It came off and I didn't even notice it. So I'm basically walking on just a boot now. This happened to me 3 times now. And I didn't even realize it. Just now wondering what can I do to try to fix this, if I should turn around and go back and try to get the other. It's really frustrating, man, to say the least. I don't know if I should turn around and try to go find the other one, or if it washed away, or it's right back there somewhere. I have no idea. All I know is I ain't got nothing to grip on underneath my feet right now. And I got to walk way back to the car. Tell you, these boots were doing good too, man. They were too tight on my calf. I feel like I started stretching them out a little bit, and I'm just speechless right now, man. I don't even know what I was just now talking about. I'm just, my mind's racing. Thinking about losing that other soul and I didn't even notice when it came off. And I noticed, I slipped. Good bite there just now. I thought it was usually a fish here. I see what happened was I slipped. happened was I slipped on those rocks back there, and I was noticing how slimy they were with algae. And I started to mention something about it, because